That'll be handy, won't it? Good morning. Coming to you live from the Clanry Hotel in Letterkenny. We're up with our breakfast and we're gonna head to Paragon Mountain. So we're in for a quick hike. Not a quick hike, but it's quick enough because it doesn't take that long to get up. From what I remember, at least. But my memory's horrendous, so we'll see. But we're gonna head over there now. We'll see you there.
So, as I'm sure you've seen, I didn't do a lot of talking. Whenever we got up past the ledge and then onto the climb up, the wind, we were just fully exposed and the wind kind of came out of nowhere. Like, it was breezy when we were down here, but it fully opened up. I think we were maybe in like 20 mile an hour winds there. So it was 19 mile an hour gusts at least, so there was no point talking. One, I was out of breath, you wouldn't hurt me. Two, the wind was blowing and you wouldn't hurt me, so. That's day, technically day two, but spot three done. We're heading on spot four now, so see you in the next one. Peace.